Hello everyone, welcome back to LUCID tutorials, and I hope you are doing well. In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to schedule sending emails in Apple's Mail app step by step. You may want to send your mail at a later date or time for several reasons. For example, you want to send your mail when it is convenient for the recipient or is most likely to be read. Or you work in different time zones or want only to send emails within regular working hours. Perhaps you don't want to forget your friend's upcoming birthday, or you want to remind yourself of an upcoming meeting with your client. As you can see, there are many reasons to schedule sending an email. Let's learn how to configure Apple's Mail to send your emails later. Compose your email as you would normally do. Once you have composed your email, look for the send icon in the toolbar. If you can see the send icon in the toolbar, go to the View menu and click on Customize toolbar. Click and drag the send icon to the mail application toolbar and click Done. Next, click the down arrow next to the send icon and select Send Later. In the following step, choose a specific date on the calendar and click on the up arrow or down arrow to change the time you want your email to be sent. Finally, click Schedule. Later on, if you want to change the scheduled time or cancel the email, click Send Later in the left sidebar of the mail application, and you will see the time and the date above your email. Next, click Edit to change the date and time you need, and finally click Schedule. I hope that this tutorial was helpful. If you learned something new from it, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to receive notifications of upcoming tutorials. Your support will encourage me to make more videos for you. Thank you for watching.